So much for that shower. Plan's slipping. At least I have an unsupervised CDC base to fill my sleeves with aces. CDC main gate. Can't miss it. Those CDC clothes ain't bite resistant, but they sure are acid proof. Those are tanks of caustic X on their backs. Green. So that one's open. $1 million unaccounted for, or $1 million flushed away. Either way, good luck trying to cover that up. It was opened from inside. Yeesh. I don't like this. It's too quiet. whoever broke out of this morgue probably made short work of the staff. Too little, too late. But what's done is done. The heart of the operation. Pumped full of blood. Must be the blood sampler.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
One remaining? I've just got here. No brute forcing it then. Looks like Dorian was working with the Echo specimens. This ain't right. Coming up empty. Echoes are the screaming ones, huh? And Dorian was working on one. Not the echo. Come on. Subject echo. Should be a sign of Dorian here. Nothing here. Seems Dorian was called to help at Bay 3. I think some of this is Dorian. Nope. Dorian's code.
Back online over here, Doc. It's your toy, so what do I do with it?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Yeah, I got it.
So, stick your arm into it.
Arms in. Now what do I...
Doc! Is it supposed to grab on?
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Sure, just a warning would have been nice as all. Calm down. 5, 4, 3, 2...
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
There's my ticket.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You're a real sadist, Doc. You know that? Aight. I'm head out. Hey, Doc. I think it's time I got back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
And it's full of important info, yeah? Fine. Where is it?
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Oh, outside the CDC. All right, I'll look.
Smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner. And it's likely he's going to want to do an autopsy during the nature of your...
Lights are on.
We do have
anyone
a
home?
Prepared when you're ready.
No.
Just when it couldn't get any weirder, I'm hearing lights. If it's whale you want, friends, then I'll whale on you soon. Let's dance. Clears that up. Yeah.
Zephron! I did it! I locked the... Pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Doc, there's no one at the HQ.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
End of the pier? If you're so sure, I'll look.
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy. All right. I'm getting real tired of this goose chase. Happiest place on the beach. Aye, come on, friends. It's Bundy I want. Slip on through the shadows and find this laptop. Easy.
That sounds new. Someone's having a good time. Even I'll struggle with this jump. Gotta be an easier way around. This could work. So many idiots beat at air hockey. Feeling right at home here. Or I would, with some power. Get the power on, I might be able to open the doors. Easy. It's this button here. Simple mistake. It's this. Fine. Worldwide, this stuff is insane. At least label your damn... Oh, finally. There goes the element of surprise. At least the power's on.
Yeah, yeah!
Oh, this is the kind of stuff they write creepypasta about.
Here comes a new challenger.
Ah!
I get the power on, I might be able to open the doors. Out of power. Buttons. Easy. It's this button here. Simple mistake. It's this. Fine. Whoever wired this up is insane. At least label your damn... Oh, finally. There goes the element of surprise. At least the power's on.
Yeah. We'll see who gets the last laugh.
Here comes a new challenger.
On the bright side, no shadows for the zombies to hide in now.
That's no good. Thank you.